tell me about the animal shelter here.
Well, the Animal Control and Oakland Pet Adoption Center is a wonderful place to find a new animal. We always have a great number of animals, different kind of animals. In fact, I have here is Isis, and she's a shepherd retriever mix. If I can get her to turn around so you can see her very cute face. She's still a pup. She's probably 1.5 years old, so she's still playful, knows some really awesome tricks. And she's just waiting for someone to come and take her home.
Shay.
Good girl. How about your other paw?
Good girl. Can you bunny hop? Woo! Bunny hop! Bunny hop! Good girl! Bunny hop!
All right, now I have Ella. And she's an 8-week-old kitten that's up for adoption here at the center. And she's spayed and ready to go, up to date on her shots. And he has parasite, flea preventative, parasite control, all that done to her. So she's ready to go.
And how many dogs and cats do you have here at any time that people can look at?
Well, right now we have probably about 150 dogs and about 250 cats, which we're pretty full. But we generally keep at least 80 to 100 dogs and at least 150 to 200 cats here.
And how hard is it to adopt an animal?
Adopting an animal at the center is very easy. There's a small application process. Basically, you just pick out the animal that you really want to take home, fill out some paperwork, and then they do all have to be spayed or neutered before they leave, so it may delay you taking the pet home that day. But then eventually you will get to take your precious four-legged furry friend home.